Hey guys, this is the Super Cool Energy Drink Dude, and with our friend again,
Legendary C4, Corey.
And we are on these new exclusive Mountain Dews at Casey's and Circle K. Now, by the way, if you're participating in enjoying this video on what we're about to do, dudes, be sure you do hit that like button and subscribe and turn the notifications, ring that bell, so that way you'll be in full effect. All right, hey, so this is a Mountain Dew called Overdrive. You're gonna find this exclusively at Casey's. And you're gonna find this one over here at the Circle K, Purple Thunder. By the way, Purple Thunder is, what's that word?
Thunder, bro.
What does it make you feel like? What does it remind you of?
I don't know, maybe like four?
Exactly. If you're a movie fan like we guys are, then you know about God of Thunder, Love of, I guess it's, what's it called? Thor, Love of,
it's got Thunder in it.
Thunder in it, we know. It's like Thor, Love, God of Thunder, or God of Thunder, Love of Thunder, or something. Something crazy.
Something like that.
But anyway, it looks to be, I've seen the trailer, dude, and it looks surprising. I can't wait to go see it. I'm going to check it out. But hey, let's get on to this review and try out this Overdrive Mountain Dew.
Okay.
Yeah, let's open it up.
Got mine and he's got his.
Cheers.
Cheers. Nice orange color.
Dude, it almost looks like that citrus punch that we did with that Baja Citrus Punch last year.
Mm. It does, don't it?
I wonder if it tastes like that. Do you taste cherry hints in it? It does say with a hint of blasting citrus punch.
I don't know. I kind of feel like it tastes like the Southern Shot.
It's more of a bold. It's more of a bold orange. I'm getting more of a hoppy orange flavor involved in there somewhere.
It's definitely like a live wire punch.
It's like a cherry live wire. I get a cherry orange up in the wind.
What does it say about it anyway?
270 calories per serving. It's got 73 grams of sugar, folks. Wow. Mountain Dew. You guys are really wanting us to go through the roof, aren't you? Yeah, I mean, no wonder it's called Overdrive. It's got 73 freaking grams of sugar in it. But I mean, nonetheless, I'm not gonna hate on it, folks. Cause I don't know about you, bro, but
I think it's pretty good.
I think it's good.
Is it worth traveling the distance we went to get this?
I'd say it is, man. We went through rain and thunder and lightning just to get these things.
Yeah, we did. Literally. Purple Thunder. That's pretty good. I want to, honestly...
What would you give it, man?
I'm going to give it a 7.5. I think it's pretty good, but... It just reminds me, like, Southern... I can go, like, almost go to Bojangles and get Southern Shot and have the same experience, I feel like.
I feel like it has a similar taste profile.
I'm sure they're a little bit different. I hope.
I'm getting that cherry citrus vibe, bro. To be honest with you.
I mean, you know what? Hold on. You said that. Let me think about it. Why you think about that word? I could see. I could see this being the cherry citrus from the Game Fuel days. Back when the first one came out, when Halo 3?
I feel like they just rebranded it, just stripped the label off and gave it a new name. That's all I'm saying.
I can see that.
I mean, nonetheless, it's a good drink. I mean, I'm glad...
Actually, I'm going to give it an 8.
I'm glad it's a...
I'm going to give it an 8. I think it's pretty good.
I'm glad it's officially out there, you know, in stores. Of course, we had to travel and get a little bit. I stocked up, and he did too. We grabbed a few while we were there, dudes. Because, I mean, I don't travel to Nashville very often. new to this heat.
But yeah, I think 8's a pretty solid number for it.
I think we'll agree it's an 8 for me too.
Moving on. Yeah, like Purple Thunder here. This is a berry plum flavor. So blast of berry plum. It's got some little artwork on there, and you can see that in the Overdrive as well. But this one, I think, might have Overdrive beat when it comes to gas station exclusives this year. So let's test it out.
Let's do that. This is my first time trying it out, so you're going to experience for me a real reaction. Real reaction.
Let's go. And I've already had a little bit myself, so I cheated.
Honestly, I'll be the judge of that. It looks like a cross between like Pitch Black and Do USA. You remember when they put the red, white, and blue together and gave us a light purple tint? This is like a mixture between that and Pitch Black.
It is. You're actually right.
Oh, dude, it does smell good.
It smells good. It also reminds me of Voltage. Voltage is a little bit lighter of a color, I think, just by a shade, but...
Okay. It looks kind of like Barney the Purple Dinosaur color.
Now these, you can taste the plum kind of like right at the beginning. Now does it remind you of Voltage?
Well, it doesn't bubble up at the top like Voltage, but there's definitely some
Voltage, like
blue raspberry
vibes.
Almost a blue grape. I do taste like a plum in that.
No, you can taste the plum.
That's crazy.
But it has like a underlying Voltage flavor with plum added. Like it's, I feel like it's like a berry. But yeah, it is berry plum. Obviously, this isn't bottled, but tastes like they took, because Voltage is what, like a raspberry. So I feel like they just took the plum and threw it in there with like a Voltage, like sort of. I mean, that's just
it's a very interesting flavor. Purple Thunder.
I like it though.
Hear the hammer of Thor.
It's really good. I think.
Let
I can definitely make a drive for this one. Ooh. I can make an overdrive for Purple Thunder.
Mm-hmm. He's got a mad plum on a bike. He's driving.
Man, he looks pretty mad. He's like,
he's mad.
But I think this is a solid flavor.
This is a nice looking color.
I would honestly, I'd give this one a freaking. I'd probably give this a 9.
Both of these are exclusives, and both have 73 grams of sugar, no doubt.
It's a lot of sugar.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of sugar.
It's a lot of intake.
I'm going to save these. I'm going to put these back in the fridge for later. But I think a 9 is a solid rating for me, personally.
I've never had an outdo like this ever. You said it tasted.
I think it tastes like Voltage, sort of.
Voltage
with plum, yeah. I think it. I mean, I'm not saying it's exactly like Voltage. It just has like a similar flavor to Voltage with the plum.
You get the fountain drink too.
Yeah.
And
it tastes the same as. I mean, the fountains. That's about as close as you're gonna get. You know, like fountain's actually better in my opinion. Fountain's always probably been better than bottled. It does taste really good out of bottled. Honestly, I think this one. I think these two drinks taste better out of the bottle than a regular Mountain Dew does. I like regular Mountain Dew out of can. I can drink these out of the bottle, and it doesn't really affect the flavor like it does with regular Mountain Dew.
So you gave this an 8.
Yeah, I gave it an 8.
And I gave it an 8. You gave this a 9.
I would go back for Purple Thunder over the Overdrive, but Overdrive is definitely good.
You know what? I will give this a 9 too, man. For once, we're actually on the same page as far as tasting these great drinks in front of you. This is the first time for both of us to try them out, and I think all 8 is solid for this one, and 9 is fine for me with that one. Hey, you know where to go and find these. Definitely go get a whole lot cheaper to go to these stores if you have a Circle K or Casey's nearby, rather than to order online off of eBay, where you can get this drink and this drink for $26 plus shipping and handling.
Yeah, and then you're just getting one.
And you know what? We didn't even spend $20 on 4 of these.
Yeah, they're $2. I mean, the Purple Thunders are buy 3 getting 3. So
and we chose 4, so we felt like 4 was a solid number to go with, bro. And in spite of that, I mean, we saved a lot of money versus ordering like that kind of way. But at any rate, we appreciate your time joining in with us today. And hey, what more can I say other than the fact that you always need to just stay true, be cool with everything you do. Dudes, in my agreement on this drink, Purple Thunder, obviously had to change the bandana, mate. Thanks for checking us out, and be looking ahead for further videos. And remember to always stay true, be cool in everything you do. And this is your homie, Super Corn Drink Dude, and his buddy,
Legendary C4,
saying peace.